हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। व्हाट वी डन इन द लास्ट क्लास?
यस, वी स्टार्टेड इन
न्यू चैप्टर इज लुकिंग ऑफ टू माय बॉडी।
अदरवा वी स्टार्टेड इन न्यू चैप्टर इन द एसएनए क्लास। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन डिटेल अबाउट द गुड हैबिट्स। ऑलरेडी आई एक्सप्लेन इन द लास्ट क्लास। सी व्हाट आई एक्सप्लेन, what are the good habits we have to cultivate in our life, is it? Now we all remember again, what are the habits we have to cultivate? Can you tell me one by one?
First one, wake up early in the morning.
Yeah.
points, is it?
By making your points and remember all the things what you learned. Make a remembrance of all these points, children.
Now, all of this in the class, is it? Now, can I ask some questions for you all?
Hey, did I have any questions for you and your answers now?
Okay, now. Name any two indoor games. ನಿಮ್ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ತಾರೆ ಮನೆ ಒಳಗಡೆಗೆ ಇವಾಗ ಲಾಕ್ಡೌನ್ ಬೇರೆ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಯಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ನ ನೀವು ಮನೇಲಿ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ತಿದ್ರಿ ಚೌಕಾಬಾರ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಬಿ ಹಾವ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಫೋರ್ ದ ಲೂಡೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೇಮ್ ಎನಿ ಸಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇಂಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ ಲಾಡರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ನೇಮ್ ಎನಿ ಟು ಔಟ್ಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಯಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಆಟವನ್ನು ಆಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಹೆಸರಿರ್ತೀರಾ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಫುಟ್ಬಾಲ್ ಖೋಖೋ ವಾಲಿಬಾಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಔಟ್ಡೋರ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಟು ಅಸ್ ಟು ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಎ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ At what time period you have to sleep at night for every day? Yes, we have to sleep 8 hours every day, is it? And are you all wash your hands with clean water or a dirty water? Yes, are you wash your hands with a clean water, is it? Okay, children, next question goes... Are you want to trim your nails for a month or a week? Yes, we all are trim our nails with short and clean once in a week. ವಾರಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಸಲ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನಮ್ಮ ನೇಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಅವನ್ನ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವ್ ವಿ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಲುಕ್
Look children, here is your exercise. Color the green for a good habits and red for a bad habits. You should do color. We must sleep at night. We all are sleep at night, is it? Now pratidina ratri malagbeko, is it? Good habit, is it? You have to make a color in a green just I mentioned the g for green and r for red you should color the circle okay next second one we must comb our hair every day this is also a good habit you should color with a green we should brush our teeth in the morning and at night it is also a good habit you should color in a green color We should wear dirty clothes. Dirty clothes means what? ಕೊಳೆ ಆಗಿರೋ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಹಾಕೋಬೇಕಾ We ought to wear dirty clothes? No, it's bad habit. So you should color with a red. You should color with a red. Okay? We must keep our nails short and clean. We must keep our nails short and clean ನಮ್ಮ ಉಗುರುಗಳನ್ನ ಅವಾಗ ಅವಾಗ ಟ್ರಿಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಕಲರ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ಯು ಕಲರ್ ಆಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಕ್ರಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಮೀನ್ ಮೇಕ್ Orange circles around the things you use daily and brown circles around the thing you use once a week. You should color the circles. Andre, what are the things you are using daily? You should color it with an orange sketch pen or a orange crayons, okay? And what are the things you use weekly? The things you have to round off with a brown color you are using oil once in a week is it so I circle and nail cutter also once in a week is it except brush comb shampoo shampoo are you using daily? No, you should also circulate with a brown color. And towel and soap, with towel, soap, comb, toothbrush you are using daily, is it? You should circle all these with a orange, and shampoo, oil, nail cutter with a brown color. Okay children, next, see, fill in the blanks. You should wash your hands with water and soap. Wash your hands with water and soap. Next, take a dash every day. Pratidina neven madbeku? Bath. Snana madbeku. Take a bath every day. Change your dash before going to sleep. Na malgodukinta munche en change madbeku? Change your dress. Avudane na wear madidanta dress na change maadi malagbeku. Next, wear dash and dash cloths. ಯಾವ ಥರ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ನಾವು ಹಾಕಬೇಕು? ವಿ ವಿಯೋರ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐರನ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್, ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್? ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ IROND ಐರನ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವಿಯೋರ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ನ್ ದ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 60. ಲುಕ್, ಕೂಂಬ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಲಿ. Comb your hair properly. Next, tick right for the correct answer. You should oil your hair once in a month, year or a week. Yes, once in a week. You should sleep at least for dash hours at night, 8 hours at night. You should keep your nails long and clean, long and dirty, short and clean. Short and clean. We should keep our nails short and clean, is it? Now, here is an activity they given. Look, use a red crayon to match the things with a body parts it is used for. Which part of your body are you using? You should match it. Okay, nails for fingers, to cut, nail cutter for nails, and brush for teeth, comb for hair, soap for body, is it? Next, put a right for a children who are clean. Here, who is clean? Just make him a tick. Clean hands. This is also good thing. Dirty clothes, it's wrong. Long nails, it's also a wrong. Clean teeth, it's also good habit, is it? Now, we move to the let's revise. Let's revise what are the things we learnt in the chapter 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, look, circle the correct answer. We use our back and shoulder legs to push a carry things. To push the things, we should our back and shoulders, is it? We have dash, 10 or 5 fingers in one hand. We have 5 fingers, or else you have to circle it or tick it. Both are correct. Okay, here they told you to circle, you should circle it. A clean or a dirty body is a healthy body. A clean body is a healthy body, is it? We taste with our ears or tongue? Yes, we taste with our tongue. We should trim our nails once in a month or a week. Once in a week. We should brush our teeth twice or once a day. Twice a day. We must sleep for 4 or 8 hours every night. 8 hours. We use our fingers, legs for eating. We use our fingers for eating, is it? Next, fill in the blanks. We walk with our what? We are walking with our legs. We use our dash to write. We use our hands to write. We have dash sense organs, 5 sense organs. Our skin help us to feel, F-E-E-L, feel. We should comb our hair every day. ಹೌದು ತಾನೇ, ನಾವು ಪ್ರತಿದಿನ ತಲೆ ಬಾಚಬೇಕು, ಹೌದು ಇಲ್ವೋ? ಎಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಫೀಟ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 2 ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ 2 ಫೀಟ್ಸ್, ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್? ಈಚ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಲುಕ್, ಈಚ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಹೌದು ತಾನೇ, ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಪ್ರತಿ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಹಿಯೋರ್. ಅ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್? TOES, toes. Second one is what? NOSE, nose. Third picture, where is third? Ear. Ellide? EAR, ear. Fourth one is what? Leg. LEG, leg. Fifth one is what? Arm. A-R-M, arm. Sixth one, eye. E-Y-E, next. First one, tongue. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Third one, here. Already we written, is it? Completed the crossword. Next was new chapter. We will discuss in the later classes, okay? Clear? Copy all these to your textbooks, okay, children? Write neatly. Don't make mistakes, okay? Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day. We will meet up on the next classes.